Hello friends, welcome back to my channel, and today we are going to see about a special company, JSW Steels. So what is special about JSW Steels, if you ask me friends? The first point you should note is that JSW Steel is a nifty stock and it is a profitable steel sector company, and in a 6 months of gap it has earned around 30% of its value. It has jumped. And you should also note a very very important point, guys. Delhi whistle is going to come, maybe it will be in the next week. Therefore, from February 10 to February 13, I request everyone not to enter any fresh positions, for especially for beginners. The reason, because if we have risk, you can trade on the election day. But if we cannot take risk, I think if the results are not positive as expected by all, then market may see and another correction. That would be the best point to acquire JSW Steels, because if you ask me, in the steel segment company itself, I think JSW Steel stands out everything. So only it is trading on the premium to the market. If you see guys, the industry PE of this company is 6.60%, but the PE ratio of this company is 9.96%. That is the first point to note. And the second point to note is that this company is having a book value of 145 rupees. The share is trading in the range of 280. So basically, why won't we put this video? Because there are two or more, three things we want to see, guys. And the first thing is that this is the first thing. What they have done means JSW Steels have disclosed it. They have said that we hereby had intimated JSW Steels Netherlands, a wholly owned subsidiary, agreement to sell 39% of its stake out of 49%, which means what they are trying to say means in a company subsidiary they are having around 49% of stake. In that 49%, they have sold around 39%, which means remaining 10% is only be held by the subsidiary company. This is the first point. The second point, you should note that they have presented this investor meeting, and they have said that they are going to get a captain for this board, and this is a very very good news. But they have said that Indian cricketer Rishabh Pant is a brand ambassador for this company. Now the third thing is that this is the official amount of pledged shares given by the company. As you can see here guys, from 5th February, around 1 crore shares has been pledged. As you can see, a pledge, I will zoom it, guys, because you can see it clearly. As you can see here, pledge shares has been done on 80 lakh shares, pledge shares has been done on 40 lakh shares, and pledge shares has been done on 7,10,000 shares. So if we take on a whole, 1.2 crore shares has been pledged in the market. So basically, what is the average price? They have pledged is around 256. And the market price is now around 280 rupees. Now, if the results are not positive, we expect, or if the result are positive or not, so guys, we expect a correction in JSW Steel, maybe up to 260 or 250. But don't fear, guys, it is a definite hold, because I think it has a varied potentiality into it. So please don't sell your stock. I think if we get a correction up to 250 or 230, I think that would be the best price to acquire JSW Steels, because within 6 to 12 months, this economy revives. I think this company can post a hell of a lot of profit and increase its share price to extent of great levels. And remember guys, I think this steel company is having around a book value of 450 rupees. So that is a very very important point note. And the share price can see a correction up to 250 rupees. So this is what we set in this video. So guys, if you have any doubts regarding any of the shares, leave it in comments below so that we could help you out. And don't forget to hit the subscribe button, guys. See you in another video very soon.